She's gonna tell some bogus story about a cooking class because she's embarrassed we met online.
Hey, Chihuahua.
What? What? There's no stigma anymore.
Oh, there's a stigma. That's why people always say there's no stigma anymore.
So she's hot.
Oh, she's gorgeous.
Then she's crazy.
No, she's not.
Ted, the only hot girls that troll the internet for dudes are crazy, hookers, or dudes.
Okay, she's not crazy. She's not a hooker. She's not a dude. Though this is a guy passing my way to work every day who's all three, scares the crap out of me.
There's no way she is above the line on the hot crazy scale.
She's not even on the hot crazy scale. She's just hot.
Wait, hot crazy scale?
Let me illustrate. A girl is allowed to be crazy as long as she is equally hot. Thus, if she's this crazy, she has to be this hot. If she's this crazy, she has to be this hot. You want a girl to be above this line, also known as the Vicky Mendoza diagonal. This girl I dated, she played jump rope with that line. She'd shave her head, then lose 10 pounds. She'd stab me with a fork, then get a boob job. I should give her a call.